Little song for you from my good friend Mike over here. This is called "And the Band Played Waltzing Matilda." When I was a young man, I carried my pack and I lived the free life of a rover. From the Murray's green bison to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat, and they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as we sailed away from the quay. And amidst all the tears, the shouts and the cheers, we sailed off for Gallipoli. How well I remember that terrible day when the blood stained the sand and the water. How in a town they called Sonia Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ruddy, he primed himself well, showered us with bullets, and he rained us with shell. And in 5 minutes flat, thank you, rolled us all to hell. Billy blew us right back to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as we stopped to bury our slain. We buried ours, and the Turks buried theirs. Then we started all over again. Now those who were living did our best to survive in that mad world of death, blood, and fire. For 10 weary weeks, I kept myself alive while the corpses around me pile higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me head over heels. And when I awoke in my hospital bed, saw what they had done, Lord, I wish I was dead. Never knew there was worse things than dying. And no more I'll go waltzing Matilda to the green bushes, sulfur and fire. For the hub tents and pikes, a man needs two legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. So they collected the crippled, the wounded, the maimed, and they shipped us back home to Australia. The legless, the armless, the blind and insane, those proud wounded heroes of Sulva. And as our ship pulled in the circular quay, I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and thank God there was no one waiting for me to grieve and to mourn and to pity. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as they carried us down the gangway. And nobody cheered, they just stood and stared. Then they turned their faces away. So now every April I sit on my porch and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, reliving those days of past glory. I'd see the old men all twisted and tore, forgotten heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band plays Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. A year after year, their numbers get fewer. Someday no one will march there at all. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, who go waltzing Matilda with me? Sing us a song as we pass the Billy Bone. No more waltzing Matilda for me.